Up next, from Hungary, Diana Pote, the national champion of that country. She will skate when we return to Paris. Back in Paris as Trophy Lalique continues now, the fourth stop on the ISU Grand Prix of Figure Skating. The ladies' short program underway with the 18-year-old from Budapest, Diana Pote, on the ice. Reigning champion of Hungary. She finished fourth at Europeans a year ago, which was a huge step from just a couple of seasons ago where she was 20th. So she is progressing up the ladder.
A very bold move coming up here. She has planned the triple toe loop combination. There's the first and the second, and it was solid. That is very strong.
Let's see if that confidence and great flow carries over into the triple flip that's planned.
Stepping out of the landing, too bad.
Her spiral sequence isn't as strong as Sarah Hughes. She doesn't quite hold the arabesque position and is using her arms to hold the leg, which makes it a lot easier.
Yeah, that layback position could be better when the foot's close to the ice like that. It's not a position that's really that difficult. So all of these things weigh in on the mark.
It's her first Grand Prix event of the season. The 18-year-old from Budapest who spends her summers training in Connecticut. Diana Pote, the national champion of Hungary.
This was terrific. Triple toe loop, three rotations right here, and then backs it up with another one. Outstanding, but it did not stay at this level, the performance that is.
And the triple flip, she just looked a little rushed. Wasn't able to check out and hold the landing position, so her shoulders and hips rotated.
That'll take 3/10 off the required element score, for sure.
So now the scores for Diana. Remember, Sarah Hughes in the lead. Maria Butyrskaya, though, still to come, among others. First set of marks for required elements, 4.6 up to 5.2.
4.9, 5.2, 5.7. I repeat.
Shake of the head.
Four, nine, five, two, calculate four, these and where it places her. Second set now for presentation, four point nine, up to five point four.
So those are not as high as those of Sarah Hughes. Diana Pote of Hungary right behind the 14-year-old American in second place. So the ladies' short program continues now with the biggest rise from the crowd so far here in Paris because the hometown favorite is about to take the ice. Leticia Hubert.